How to enable Copilot in Outlook app. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Outlook application on your device and make sure you're logged into your account. Now, before we get started, note that Copilot for Outlook currently only supports work and school accounts. So at the moment, you'll need to use a Microsoft account registered to one of the domains like outlook.com or hotmail.com, live.com or amazon.com. If you have a Microsoft account associated with a third-party email provider like Gmail, Yahoo or iCloud, you won't be able to access Copilot features in Outlook. So with that out of the way, to enable Copilot, you just need to tap on the settings. So let's tap on the settings icon over here. And as you tap on settings here, you can see there's no option over here to enable the Copilot option. So what you simply need to do is just go to Chrome browser and any browser that you have, and then just you have to get or subscribe the Copilot Pro. And when you do that, you subscribe to it and you purchase it, then only you'll be able to enable the Copilot in Outlook app. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.